I'll explain the parts of my hamburger. The basic parts, okay, buns, bread. Where does bread come from?
Wheat.
Where does wheat grow?
Soil.
Soil. This next part is cheese. Where does cheese come from?
Milk.
Grayson?
Milk.
And milk comes from a?
Cow.
And cows grow in the soil?
No.
Well, then why is soil important for a cow? Why, Omar?
So when it can eat and then it can...
What does it eat? What does a cow eat?
Grass or...
Which grows in?
Soil.
Grows in soil. So is soil important for this hamburger right now?
Yeah.
What is a natural resource?
And it comes from the land.
Something that comes from the land, right? So soil comes from the land. Is this a natural resource for us? Is it an important natural resource?
Yes.
Adelina, what are all these green things growing out here?
Grass.
And these big green things, they give us shade.
Trees.
Yeah. Are trees important?
Yes.
Yes. Do you remember how we talked about the Amazon?
Rainforest.
Oh, rainforest. We talked about that these are called, what are they called?
The lungs of the earth.
Why?
Because they have, it's the biggest forest ever known on the earth, and it has, and because of the trees, it has lots and lots and lots of oxygen.
Oxygen. Do we need oxygen to live, to breathe? Yes. There's this word that we talked about that is changing the shape of the land. What is that? Do you remember, Grayson?
Changing?
It's changing something. It changes the shape of the land. We talked about this. We talked about how when certain weather and wind and water can happen.
It's
remember what this is called?
It's weathering.
Erosion.
Weathering through
erosion.
Yeah, very, very good. Erosion.